March, second meeting of the weekend between these two teams. The Bears, who will be in the visiting whites today for the championship contest, beat Escanaba 3-1 in the final game of the group round last night. They will attempt to duplicate that feat here in this one. Glad to have you along for this championship contest. Big thank you to all of our sponsors for the weekend coverage. Big thank you to all the fans for your support. Big thank you to Ben Rahali. We have swiped his phone for the championship Sunday. Great crowd on hand. All along the boards, down to my left. Those are Bear fans. Three quarters of the stands, even though we are in Escanaba, Bear fans. And we are glad to have you along wherever you may be. Here we go, final instructions. About ready to drop the puck in your District 8 championship game. The winner represents the UP at the state tournament in Muskegon, March 4th, 5th, and 6th. Bears will be in the whites. Red numbers, black trim, the red and black socks. The Junior Hawks already at center ice. How ironic is this for those of us from Newberry cheering against the team wearing orange and black? Crowd is on their feet. We are ready to go. Opening face-off, and the Bears win the draw here in the championship contest. But it's Escanaba, right forward shot, sailed high, 13-8, leading the charge down the ice for Escanaba there. They are the two players to watch. And they almost got a two-on-one there. Puck went off the back wall and into the net. So they'll come out, neutral zone draw. The Bears are starting with McNamara, Lubkert, Schrader, with Severns and Imbrujink on the defense. Draw one back by Escanaba. Junior Hawks gain the zone. Severns poked it away. Schrader took it. Here comes Luke Lubkert, who's had a great weekend. Schrader, center ice, takes it away. Cade gains the zone. Fires in. Shot. Loose. Backhand. Save. Schrader flips it up. In front for Lubkert. Goal! Bears on the board! Bill Quick and the Bears. Seven seconds in. 1-0 Bears. Luke Lubkert, I believe, the final one to get a piece of it. Schrader had the initial shot. Also had the rebound. Wrapped it around, and I think it was Lubkert that put it home. Bears lead it 1-0. Schrader the steal. Cade's been getting better all weekend. Shot high, deflected off the blocker and along the back wall. Here comes Eske. They'll come in. Backhand, goal, they tie it up. We are a minute and 2 seconds into this championship game, and we've already traded haymakers. 1-1. Zeller to take the draw. He's got 2 game winners and a game tying goal. That one worked down. Battle for it here. Junior Hawks bring it in, backhanded around. That went high and wide. Oh my God. Penalty coming against the Bears. Lubkert. With the goal. They officially announce it. Bears are going to be shorthanded. 13:30 to go. Opening period. Tied at 1. The draw here to the right side of Logan Lush. Nice win by Zeller. Got to get it out. Levi Verjink chips it forward across center ice. Rolling puck all the way down into the zone. This one brought in. Eske gains the zone. Great sliding save by Logan Lux. .109 left on the power play for the Junior Hawks. 13:09 to play here in the period. Eske's got too many. Draw here. Push right forward. One-timer in front. Davin McNamara's in the box for the Bears. Shot in, deflected wide. 45 seconds left in the penalty kill for Oswalds. McNamara, I thought was in the box. It must not be him. Got to be Oren DeWitt then. Flipped across. Eske from the slot. Lost. Straight up rebound. Comes wide. Big slap shot. Deflected wide. Good. And Wasp will cover it up. Draw here. Bears kill the penalty. They're down in that corner, battling for it. Shot there, fired wide. 11:40. Those that want to watch on the big screen, YouTube link available in the comments. Goal for Escanaba. Right off of the power play expiring, they make it 2-1. After the Bears got the opening goal, Esky comes back with two straight. They already have a 10U and 14U team qualified for the states. Junior Hawks hockey looking for the sweep. That one going to be sent down. Should be an icing. And it is. Off out of the zone here. Racing in. Battle for it. Just almost caught Lusk. And it's stuck in the back of the net. Whistle there. 10:47 to go. Hawks almost added another one right there. Wrapped around in front, broken up. Cade Schrader. Cade will bring him out. Schrader off to the races. Tries to get room. They all get bunched up. Schrader shot. Hit Logan McIntyre's skate and kicks to the far corner. All the way back. Levi Virginck will skate it down, icing the play there. .10:06 to go. Opening period in the District 8 12U tournament. Bear fans wanted a penalty. Not going to get one. Hawks gain the zone. Wasp covers up the rebound on the second poke. Schrader, McNamara, McIntyre join Rahali and Virginck. That one centered, nobody there. Off the wall, played to the corner. Bears will come out here. Levi Virginck brings it up, spins. Levi still working. In front, McIntyre shot and a save. That one slid in front for McIntyre. Hit some traffic. Cade now with it. Right side. They're still battling in behind the net. 9 minutes to go. First period, 2-1 Hawks. Backhand, McIntyre. Good look and a save. Breakaway here. One of Escanaba's best players shot. Lost, did a good job, forced him high. Centered back in front. Player all alone. Crossbar. Stays 2-1. Bears have been on their heels most of this period, despite scoring 33 seconds into the game. Esky with great pressure. Lost the save. That one fired in wide. Nobody getting there. Back out to the point. Esky has played primarily one group of kids here early on in this one. Trying to use their studs to build a lead. They're up 2-1 with 8 minutes to play in the first. Shot, lost, save. Long rebound to the stick of Mackey. They can't clear it out. Sent back in. Oliver Severns to center ice. Bouncing puck to the blue line. Esky turns it right back around. Escanaba blasted Calumet 13-2 in the semifinals. The Bears have played 3 overtime games in the first 4 rounds of this tournament. Beat Iron Mountain to get here. Natalie Miyake, good play out of the zone. 7:10 to go, first period. But the Hawks just keep turning it around. They keep smothering. They keep bringing the pressure. Lubkert with the move. Lubkert gets taken away offsides as he got caught in the double team. To go here in the first. Let's go Hawks. Chance breakout here at the hand of the Lyson Turf Complex. Sent in shot. Save. Shots are 10-5 in favor of Esky. Rajink sends one in long range. No. Becca Rahali playing the puck there at the blue line. Bouncing puck out of the zone. Levi Brzink looks, circles. Kind of got hooked. Now he looks. Oren DeWitt from the blue line. Up high, risky play by the goaltender to reach up for that. It was going to go way over, but he could have very easily deflected that straight down and in. We saw Holly Severns get a goal against Copper Country Friday night on a play like that. Severns shot deflected and almost in. Cade almost played it perfect. 6:02 to go in the first, 2-1. To bring it up. Nice job by Virgink to break it up. Man, 13-8. The two guys leading the charge for Escanaba. They are tough. They did not have programs available. I apologize. But I don't have rosters for Esky. We're all Bears fans. Anyway, Virginia, all the way in. Dangerous play, because now he's not back on the defense. Schrader had to rotate back and play his spot. 5:20 to go in the first. Severance keeps it in. Ollie flings it. Goal! Oh! How about them Bears? Defenseman tried to bat it out of midair. That's what I just said on the goaltender. Risky play on those floating pucks. He couldn't quite reach it, and he knocked it in on himself. Severns will be credited with the goal. And we're tied at 2. 5:13 to go in the first. Shot, lost, save. Schrader. After it. Here comes Cade. Works it back out. Needed help in the middle. Taken. Escanaba gains the zone quickly back. Good breakup by Becca. Fired in. Logan. Casually brushes it away. Puck back to the point. McIntyre breaks it up. Now him and Davin can push in a 2-on-2. McNamara is in. Shot. Save. Nobody can get the rebound. And the Hawks clear it out. Severns waits. Now dumps it in. But it's an offside. 4:11 to go. Here in the first. Tied at 2. Push forward all the way through. Nice move, broken up. Suriano with the big play there in front, broken up again. Natalie Miyake, great play. Natalie up to Gavin Mackey, slammed into the boards. Got to be a pick. They'll call offsides. He got turned right around. Nothing. Loop Kurt. Miyake and Mackey up front. Suriano and Severns on the defense. 3:48 to go in the first. I wonder if Escanaba really playing only 8 or 9 kids in the first period will catch up with them later. Hopefully it does. Bears are deep. Well conditioned. Coach Rahali's dry land on the hills at Kinnearum Park have paid off. Severn shot. Defender tried to bat it down again. That time he did. Lubkert almost stole it. Poked away. It'll at least slow the breakout for the Hawks. Nice play by Severn. Right below us, Mackey along the bench. Hawks getting in the zone. Big save loss. They're battling for it. Suriano clears it out. Natalie looks for help. Poked away. Levi with it. He'll play it out of the zone. Luke Kurt's going to chase. Hawks had a player back. Baited him on the change. Shot. Lost. Oh. Got it all with the glove. Deflected it straight up, though. What a first period. 2:15 to play. Becca in behind. Needs help. Jarrett Zeller coming in. There's Jarrett in the white helmet. Luke Kurt turns it around. Luke's got a goal already. He got triple teamed through the zone trying to split him. Down in that far corner. Bouncing puck. Oh my God. took a weird hop off the side wall. 2-on-1 for Esky. Wusk, save. Rebound is loose. Behind you, Levi. Loop dives. Levi takes it away.
Get him, man.
Levi bodied off the puck. Played off the sidewall again. Remember, the Bears have played almost 5 games worth of hockey with their 3 overtime periods. Their game wrapped up at 12:02 this afternoon. Escanaba was done by 10:30 in home resting. Getting offside whistle, 50.71 seconds. 12U District. Shot deflected. Heads up play. Logan McIntyre. Another guy who could be an unsung hero of the weekend. Sends it across. Hawks turn it around. Beth Rahali hollering. Another ignored penalty. Matthew Rahali almost threw his hat. Hawks starting to show a little frustration. 13 just smashed his stick off the boards in front of the Newberry fans. Bears had too many. Draw one to the Hawks. Lukert tries to push through. Esky will bring it out. He'll try to move it up. Down in the corner, Severns plays it. It was tipped. We're gonna get an icing call though. End of the period. The Bears and the Hawks tied 2-2. After one here in the 12U District 8 Championship Contest. Divisions. Bears, we need to take one here in District 8. Shot broken up. Second period just underway. That one fired out and all the way down. Icing.
Oh!
Bar run draw. Big slap shot, blocked. McNamara tried to push forward, turned around. Hawk shot and a save by Loss. Coach Phil would be proud. He's the goalie master. No changes either way. 14-25. Bear scored in the opening 30 seconds. Then with a minute two, Eske tied it up, took the lead, and then the Bears got it back late in the period. That one slides past Lust. Lukert turns around. Luke has been all over. Cade Schrader out to McNamara. Here comes Davin. Lost it. A little back and forth. They'll wave it off. No icing. 13:50 to go. Second period. Tied at two. Backhand. Rolling puck. Neither team can get a handle on it. Here's Lubkert. Lubkert has one to beat. McNamara racing to join him. Luke goes down. Took it to the wall. Taken away. Hawks out of the zone again. Good play by Becca. Comes screaming over. Somehow Eske got through. Goal. I thought we had the play on the far board. It takes a perfect bounce for the Hawks. And they go back on top 3-2 with 13:09 to go, second period. Soriano battles for it. Almost a dangerous turnover again. The Bears just can't get any puck possession. Big save, Lost at the 12:30 to go mark. Second period. Congratulations, State Savings Bank 14U team. They win both their games in unison today. Bears trying to win their second of the day and earn a trip to States. Wrapped around. Back out to the point in Soriano. Soriano will play it forward. Oh, cross pass to Finn Price. In front was broken up. Eske. Brings it in. Backhand. Lost will cover it up. I believe that was Zeller hustling back to help on the defense. 3-2 Escanaba. 11:56 to go. Second period. A lot of hockey left. Late here in the weekend. Shot. Oh, deflected off the crossbar. It's in behind and lands on the back of the netting. Draw taken here. Bears won it, pushed forward, but get turned. back around. Puck in front. Dangerous spot. Trader got taken down. Now we'll come out. Penalty coming against Escanaba behind the play. And it'll be a Bears power play. 13 to... Looking at the coaches trying to set up their power play line. Bears on the power play. Big chance here to tie it up. Right below us, Lubkert, big slap shot block. Rattles around. Severns gets there. Both sides going after it. McNamara pushing forward. Comes back to Ollie. Now Davin. Davin, look, shot. Deflected and caught. It was juggled. .104 left on the power play for the Bears. They're down one. Shot. Severns hit Schrader in front. Now McNamara battles for it. That one hits the side of the net. Wrapped around. Severns will look. Broken up again. Gets it back. Shot blocked again. Good job by the Hawks defense. Rattled down and around. Cade's got to get there. Mortensen and Johnson, the two big stars for the Junior Hawks. It's Mortensen in the box right now. Levi Verdink circles around. 20 seconds left on the power play. Levi races up, got slashed. Got slashed again. Levi takes it back. Schrader, offsides. Rugent gets sent down after the play. Two big hacks and then Levi Verdink got monster truck. Lubkert to take the draw. Hawks win it. Flip it high and out of the zone. And the Hawks back to full strength. Mortensen out of the box, jumps the play. Comes up with a shot well wide. Hawks try to play it in front again. Centered in front. Blocked. Rolling puck. Severns. Lubkert. Natalie Miyake pushing. Bears gain the zone. Lubkert wild shot. Comes back to him and now out of the zone. Severns will dump it in. Hawks bring it out. Lubkert, nice play. Severns sends it back. 9:05 to go, second period. Lubkert, great play, Luke. Luke, shot, oh, what a save. Big slap shot, side of the net. Oh, what a look for Lubkert, and what a kick save. 3-2, Hawks hold the lead. 8:40 to go, second period. District 8, UP Championship. Offsides on the Junior Hawks. Behind the net, Levi Verdink gets tripped up. Another no call there, 8:10 to play. Bears trying to dance out of their own zone. Escanaba has tried to put two or three guys on every puck handler for the Bears. Here comes Mortensen, races in, tried to go low, Lust closes the door. .754 to go in the second. 3-2. Hawks lead it over the Bears. That one sent in front. Levi Verjink skates it up. Here comes Levi down the middle. Bears get onside. Leaves it to the wall and DeWitt, who's out with Zeller. Hawks turn it the other way. Lusk has got to come play it. Suriano in the corner. Blocked. Suriano gets dumped. Circling shot in front. Lost shot the whole way. And covers it up. 7:18 to play in the second. That one sent in. Hit a skate, pop straight up. Becker plays it from behind. Bears will bring it out. Here comes Cade. Cade Schrader racing in. Leaves it for McIntyre. Deflected wide. Davin McNamara comes in. Right in front of the referee, no penalty. Puck. Moved back and forth, out of the zone. Verjink needs help. Holds it until the Bears can get back across. Both sides battling. Logan McIntyre dumps it in. Davin McNamara after it. Becca Rahali below us. Had it bounce over her stick. Levi Verjink racing back. Nice job. And we're going to get an icing here. Oh, motion's at an all-time high. 6:06 to go in the second. 3-2. Escanaba over the Bears. Quick whistle right off the draw. Comes out of the zone. Exactly 6 minutes to go here in the second. Puck moved around to the sidewall. Hawks back it up. Now they'll dump it. And chase. Mackey, Cooney, and Lubkert with Severns and Becker-Rahali. They're down in the corner. Here comes Lubkert out of there. Lubkert all the way through. Makes one move. Couldn't make the second. Cooney was there. They're going to call the penalty. And the Bears are going back on the penalty kill. Julian Cooney to the box. 5:15 to go in the second. 1:30 power play coming up. Esky youngsters making a lot of noise. Stolen away. Oh, what a play this would be. Cade Schrader zone shot blocked. Good push by the Bears. Zeller out there as well. Shot off the post. Oh. Dodged a bullet there. Another shot. Blocker saved. Rebound wide. And the Bears will get possession. Good skate up and dump there. 50 seconds. Icing. And 13's going to the box. That's his second. So, we'll play 4-on-4 for 40 seconds. And then a power play. So, 13 Mortensen, that's his second. It's three penalties and then you're out. He also had a misconduct earlier in the weekend. 4-on-4 hockey for another 40 seconds. And the Bears will get a power play. Down by one. Bouncing puck all the way down in front of Lusk. He'll play it to space. Found Oliver Severns at the blue line. Oliver shoved from behind, keeps going. Dumps it in. McNamara's going to set up in front. Lubkert can't make a play. One on one. Good job getting back, everybody. Levi goes down. Diving play by Lubkert. Big save on the loose puck by Lusk. And out of the zone. Bears, 30 seconds of power play time now. McNamara, taken away. Down in the corner of the Bears. Kind of coasting here. Ben Rahali saying speed. Out of the zone. McNamara takes himself out. McIntyre breaks it up. Both sides, even strength. Trader, the steal. Here comes Cade. Backhand too high. Back to Virginia on the point. Big slap shot blocked. Levi chips it forward to McIntyre. Hawks out of the zone. Bouncing puck. Severns, great play. Racing with one of the hot stars. Johnson and I believe 13 is Mortensen. Loose puck down for McIntyre. Bears are going to get a change possibly. Center ice, moved over. Zeller, spun around, Lubkert there. 3-on-1, stick save. To the corner, McIntyre across, Zeller fell. Severns moves it forward. Zeller, big goals all weekend, had it blocked. Out of the zone, Severns has got to dig deep. It's a race. Lusk's got to be ready for a quick shot. Wrap around. They leave it. Great play, Lubkert. Bouncing puck deflected. Lubkert sweeps it away again. 1:45 in the period. Mortensen looks like he's swinging an axe out there. Hawks take it back. The dive, it's going to be a trip. The Bears, I think, got a little exhausted on that shift. Lubkert's going to the box. He dove and he took out the man and the puck. 1:30 to go in the period. 1:30 on the power play. 3-2 Hawks here in the second. Power play for the Hawks. Here's Johnson, takes the shot. Coach's kid, weaves through, centering pass, broke up, shot, big save, lost. 1:15 to play in the period. Puck all the way out to the blue line. Shot. Deflected. Lost. Sits on it. And smothers it. Bears really need that intermission break. Remember, three overtimes. These weekends are hard enough. In the fifth game of the weekend, here's McNamara. Davin also has Cade with him. Shot, glove save, and a beauty. Hawks come to congratulate their goaltender. Penalty time, period time, both at 49 seconds. Trader. Oh, McNamara couldn't find it. He'll dump it down to the corner. Gets it back. Tried to send it back to the corner. Out of the zone. Lusk will keep a careful eye. Directs traffic for Jake will circle around. 33 seconds left. And Lubkert's penalty. And in the second period. Get out of there. Big slap shot. Tipped. High and behind the net. Center to front. Goal. Off the skate of the Bears. Second power play goal of the game for the Hawks. They now lead it 4-2 with 16 seconds to go in the second period. End of the period. A late goal against some tired legs for the Bears. 15 more minutes to go to see who goes to the state tournament. The Bears and the Hawks with that 123 FM. Dan Ardenbrook back with you inside the Hannibal Ice and Turf Complex, getting you ready for the third period of play. 12U District 8 Tournament. The Bears and the Hawks. Eske and Newberry going at it 4-2 Escanaba. You're watching on our YouTube channel. Please click the subscribe link. Join our YouTube family. You can stream games straight to your TV. Also, you'll get notified the next time we go live. The only source for local news and events on YouTube. Click that subscribe button, Newberry News on YouTube. Get live notifications, exclusive bonus coverage, special content, and more. Third period, 4-2, Bears. Trailing the Hawks. Third period underway. What do the Bears have left in the tank? In front, shot. Oh, what a look. McNamara couldn't get it to go.
Oh,
bring it out of the zone. They got to feel like they're one away from a dagger. Bears going to try and come back as they've done time and time again. Nice move. Big save. Lost. It's trapped in the netting. And we'll get a whistle. Now, when we put one in the netting earlier, they kicked it out of the zone. They're going to leave this one. The draw, McIntyre pushes forward. Here's Zeller. Zeller lost it in his skates. Spins it into the zone though. Ollie Severns absolutely exhausted him and his Bear teammates. Soft shot deflected in front of Lusk. Bears got to dig deep. Start with the first one, then find a way to get the second one. In front, backhand post, rebound, sent out of the area, back to the point. Hawks fired in, hit a couple of bodies, and out of the zone. 13:30 to play, third period, 4-2. Hawks lead it. They're trying to sweep the 10U, 12U, and 14U district tournaments. And what would be a banner year for Escanaba Junior Hockey. Shot. Save. Oh, Lusk couldn't get all of it. That one ricochets off a skate. Escanaba just peppering the goal with shots. That one in. Save. Rebound home. A score. Five, two Hawks. 13, he's his own biggest fan. Bears got a rally. 5-2. 12:50 to play. Shot, looped her, glove save. Front, DeWitt spun, shot was saved. Out of the zone. Severns battles for it. Centering pass. Backhand Becca. There to help Lusk. Price trying to get a stick on it. Into the zone for the Hawks. Shot goes wide. Lusk came right off the wall and in front. Out of the zone. There'll be an offsides there. Viver Jink with it. That one dumped into the corner. Here's McNamara. Pushes it up to McIntyre. Shot. Blocker save. Tejas sent teams to the state finals. 2019. 2020 and 2021. Long before that as well. I believe it's a 5 or 6 year run. Two sets of 14. Two sets of peewee teams.
Nice job on the Texas.
A bantam team. A 16U team. A JV team. Five different levels. The Bears are going to try and extend that streak. But they got to come back from 3 goals here in the last 10 minutes. Dump down. Becca brings it up. Off the sidewall and all the way down. 9:50 to play. Escanaba may be planting their flag as the hockey capital of the UP this weekend, trying to win their third different district title this year. Their high school team, pretty solid group as well. Breakaway, taken down, nothing. Right at the referee's feet. Left in this one. Oh, Severance tried to play it. 2-on-1 for the Hawks. Sliding save left, but the rebound off the back of his skate and in. Made the first save. Heads up play by the Hawks. They just bank it in off the back of his skate on the rebound. No way to defend himself. 8:50 to go in the third. We'll go down to the far end. It's a goal. The Bears get one. Escanaba complaining about it. He blew the whistle and signaled. They may talk about it. Goal for the Bears. They're not done yet. No. No goal. We'll do the face-off. Ben Rahal getting his explanation. He doesn't like it. It wasn't a very good explanation. No goal. It was sitting there, it beat the goaltender, referee signaled goal, and then even at the stop, the Bears put it in the second time. Penalty, gotta be. That's gonna be Mortensen's third.
Hey,
some bad blood. Third penalty of the game, Andy keeps. Talking. Escanaba got to be careful. They don't want to lose their best player for the rest of this game. 8:11 to go. Power play for the Bears. This is where the big comeback can begin. Shot wide. Fans are not liking it. This thing is getting wild. Shot, Schrader wide. Fans are starting to get on each other. Players getting after each other. Coaches fired up. It's the emotion and the passion here on a championship showdown. 7:18 to play. 35 seconds left. Jink, you got to remember the Bears. Three overtime games to get here. That's the equivalent of an entire extra game. Nice break up there. Good job by Schrader. The Bears got to dig deeper than they ever have before. Broken up. Luke Kurt gets hooked. Penalty coming. Shot save. McIntyre rebound. And another power play coming up for the Bears. Bears will take their time out here. Ben Rahali going to try and rally the troops. 6:28 to play. Bears going on a power play. They need four goals here in the final 6:28. In favor of Escanaba. Bears break their timeout and they send out six. They're going to try and get one. Empty net. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Extra attacker with the offensive end draw and the power play. It's a 6-on-4 for the Bears. Severns shot just wide. McNamara tried to play it. Back to the blue line, held by Virginia, but kicked out. Hawks keep pushing forward. Offsides. Wasp will go back in. Neutral zone draw. Won by the Bears. McNamara pushes forward. Big slap shot. Big save. Escanaba goalie's been awesome. Zeller will come out. Extra attacker again. Empty net. Bodies everywhere. Zeller brings it up. Lost it at the blue line. Zeller will try again. Pushes it ahead. Hawks turn it around. Empty net. Little dance. Shot broken up. The Bears can't stop now. That one, rolling puck, will go wide. The Hawks will hang back, time on their side. Penalty killed off. Now the Bears just gotta hope they can get the goalie back in. Sent, goal. That's going to make it 7-2 with 4:51 to go. With the empty netter for Escanaba. 7-2, 4.5 to go. What a great effort all weekend for the Bears. They beat this team 3-1 last night. Bears were the one seed this morning. Had to go to overtime while Escanaba went home and rested. And the Hawks, despite the Bears getting out to a 1-0 start, the Hawks found their groove. And if the score holds, this is how dominant they've been all weekend. It'll be their third win of at least 5 goals. And Escanaba is closing in on having the 10U, 12U, and 14U District 8 champions. Icing with 3:33 to go. The Bears got plenty to be proud of. An incredible group. Love this group so much. Great kids. Great group of parents. Future bright. Not only here in the Teja organization, but at the high school level as well. Severns playing up. Once the Bears got a goal that they thought was going to cut the game to 6-3. Waved off. That was kind of when we were looking for a goal to spark the comeback. Thought we had it. We did have it. It was called wrong. Referee blew his whistle, signaled the goal. Or signaled the goal. Realized it was an end, and then blew his whistle as the Bears put it home. They scored it twice, and they waved it off. And that took the wind right out of the sails for the Bears. Great goaltending performance for Escanaba as well. Offsides. We'll flip up into the bench. Face off here. Flash, no call. Shot, back in, score! Bears get one back. I believe it was McNamara. It may have been Schrader. No quit in the Bears. Seven-three with 2:13 to go. Played out to Schrader. Got McNamara with the goal. Then Bryce shot. Puck came loose. Ben Rahali pleading for them to go. 1:35. All the way in, McNamara trying another one. Apologize, I was trying to zoom. Get a close-up of my ugly mug. Breakaway for the Hawks. Nice save by Lusk, kicked it away. Puck loose and behind. Logan McIntyre. Final minute. And the Hawks are going to celebrate on their home ice. They will make their way to Muskegon for the 12U tournament. Brugink trying to make something happen. We're going to pull Logan Lusk. Hawks bring it out right as Lusk got there. Empty netter, good. .71 to go. Gonna be a bitter end of the weekend for the Bears. A tough pill to swallow. Griffin Johnson, a good one. Mortensen, a good one. I don't always like the way they play. It's not over yet for the Bears. They'll be at the puck of the Irish in 2 weeks. These kids dug deep and gave it absolutely everything they could. Final score in this one is going to be 8-3. The Bears have a couple of regular season games left. We'll head to the puck of the Irish now, the first weekend in March, with the 10U and 12U team. Andy Johnson will lead a third different Hawks team. 10U, 12U, and 14UB district champions. Bears will huddle up one last time. Come off the ice. We're going to have a post-game ceremony here. Great effort and great performance by the Bears all weekend long. Runner-up trophy being presented to the Bears. Not the one they wanted. They'll skate it back to the blue line. Julian Suriano out first to get his runner-up medal.
Number four,
Logan McIntyre out next. Weekend as well. Cage Raider did a great job. Goal early in this one. Luke Kurt, he's going to be one of our three stars of the weekend. There's Jarrett Zeller, our top star for the Bears this weekend, with a pair of overtime winners. Oren DeWitt scoring. Oren coming out here. Natalie Miyake. Logan Loss, the goaltender, did a great job. And Levi Virginia. Levi's our other top star. Levi, Luke, and Jarrett. The Hawks are headed to the state tournament. Good luck to them. As they will make their way to Muskegon. Want to thank our sponsors for the coverage all weekend long. We'll have more hockey coverage next weekend. We'll have 14U hockey with State Savings Bank. 2 weekends from now, the regular season finales for the Emeralds down in Kalamazoo. Puck of the Irish, first weekend in March with the 10U, 12U, and 14U teams. Still plenty to go in this winter sport season. Johnson for Escanaba going through the line right now. Had a great performance. Mortensen made a lot of plays, had a lot of penalties today. Almost got kicked out of the game. What a tremendous talent. Two teams in the entire UP of this age group make it this far. Many don't even get in the building for the weekend. All right, we're going to wrap it up here from the Hannibal Ice and Turf Complex. Great job by the Bears as they fall here in the District 8 Championship Contest.